Sergio Ramos has completely betrayed Real Madrid. He first left Real Madrid to join PSG, where he would play with Lionel Messi. Then he said that the best player ever produced by football was Lionel Messi. Not long after, he scored an own goal against Barcelona. And now, he fought against Real Madrid players and did this to Rudiger. What a legend.